Alright guys, so this fight I did yesterday, taking on the Fire Giant. I'm Infected Fox, and let's see. So basically the main strategy I'm going with is one I read. And of course we're going for the feet, right? He's got that vulnerable foot. I try to stay on my horse, and I try to really stay aggressive this whole fight, okay? So he rolls away, so I'm going to try to get on him right away. He's got those nasty attacks with that shield. Now, once you get him to a certain point, he'll pull out the fireballs. You got to watch out for that, too. I just found it harder on foot. I think I do lose my horse, and I'm still able to finish out the fight, if I remember right. I died on him a few times, so... kind of can't remember exactly what happened here. So, yeah, there, he hit me hard there. So, you'll notice I haven't used my mimic yet, which is what I'm going to be using. Because you really, in my opinion, want to save him for the second half of this fight, in his second form. You can roll through those. Kind of doesn't make sense, but yeah, so my horse is gone, so I didn't really have him for even half the fight, almost half the fight. You can get through the fight with him, just yeah, I kind of screwed up this time, but he almost got him to half health, and that's when he's going to switch forms. Should be coming right here. Yeah, here we go. All right. It's gonna take him to second form. I got a good hit on him right before he went there, so that kind of helped him. Now I'm gonna call my mimic, okay, which gives me a good chance to heal up while he's doing this too. If you see a fireball sitting around the map, when you approach it, it will trigger it, and sometimes it's good to trigger it and then like get away from it, right? Also, I've seen it suggested quite a bit when you start getting surrounded by flames, just to kind of take off out of it and then re-come at them. See, now that I've got my mimic, will really help kind of take some of the pressure off. Not to mention, like, the first half of the fight, I mean, do you want to use your mimic the first half and then you still got to make it through the rest of the fight? Like, if you die the first half and don't use them, well, at least you're not that invested into the whole fight. You know, you can make it through without them the first half, then use them, you'll be far better off. And now we're just gonna keep attacking them. Make sure we don't get smoked by some fire action. I do believe I equipped Talisman just for extra protection against fire. Can't remember if I actually get hit with it though. I'm about level 100 and four, something right around there. Plus, I don't know what my weapon is now. Plus 18, 19, 20, something like that. Yeah. Just tried to stay out of his way. So even without the horse, you can finish off the second half of the fight. I mean, he can kill you really quickly. Yeah, I see. He's going after my mimic. Now my mimic's almost down now. Sometimes you can go a while without getting a couple good hits on him because he just keeps rolling around and whatnot. It's almost done. Oh, there goes my mimic. I was a little bit worried right when he went down, but he's so close to death. See, he rolled away again. And that's when he's really dangerous, when he's got you out of range, right? Really want to get into his feet. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Just rolling, rolling. On rolling. Stop rolling. Missed him there. Finish him. There we go. Got the kill on him. I was pretty stoked. So you get the remembrance of the fire giant. Oh yeah. Quite a few runes for that fight too. Yeah, here we are in the winter area, right? You gotta run over that chain right there, and then you'll be at the mist door. This fight's quite a ways into the game. Whew. I'm the Grace Boy up here. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Go get him.